Welcome back to Living 808. The third annual Summer Jam is right around the corner. Now, the fun, family-friendly event on Hawaii Island promotes health and wellness, and it benefits the Big Island Substance Abuse Council. Here with more information on the event, Hannah Preston-Pita, and you've also got some special guests with us with you this morning.
Yes,
can you
I
introduce
do.
Them for us?
I'm very honored to have a couple of our competitors. So today we actually have Kamakioni here, the first. Bronson, our last year's winner, Tiwanak, and then Joey Cadiz, who will be entering this year.
Okay, well, they look kind of intimidating, right?
Well, yeah.
But they don't know that you also work out.
Yeah.
You also are a strong man.
Yeah. How dare you embarrass me in front of these people right here?
Like,
that gentleman walked in with that huge weight thing,
dumbbell?
And I thought to myself, it would kill me.
Okay, well, we don't want to kill you, so we're going to keep you
healthy. Where on the Big Island is this going to be?
In Hilo.
In Hilo.
So at Waikea High School.
Okay.
So tell us about the event. We know there's a strongman contest.
Yes. So we are actually celebrating our third annual event, and
cool.
So it's actually promoting awareness about our substance abuse program and mental health treatment center. And one of the biggest events that draws, we had about over 4,000 people attended last year.
Wow.
Was the strongman event. We also have a concert coming up. We have a health fair there. Somebody from New Zealand, Peter T, is actually coming out to perform. So the public there is actually very excited.
That is exciting. So the Strongman contest, since it is one of the highlights, what do they have to do?
Oh, gosh. They have a lot of events that they actually do. And one of the biggest events is actually pulling a rig.
I have seen this.
Pulling a rig, and they make it look very simple, by the way. So it's a whole day event of about maybe 7 events.
And how many guys are there altogether?
We actually,
guys and women do as well?
It's actually men.
Okay.
Men. Yes.
Well, they don't want to be embarrassed if the women come out and beat them in these competitions. Well,
yeah, I'd be like, you, lady, sit down.
Mary.
Yeah, Mary.
Mary, sit
the
down.
Real men have got this.
So it's an all-day event, so they're competing?
It's an all-day event. They're competing. The first year, I actually pulled a rig with these men to raise money for our agency. This year, it's going to be specifically for the men all across the state.
So tell me a little bit about the organization. You're raising money for the council.
Yes, we are. So we have been actually in operation for over 50 years. And we predominantly serve Hawaii Island. We are actually in 30-plus middle schools and high schools on the island, as well as we have a treatment center for adults and children.
Wow. Okay, so lots of programs that really
lots
help the community.
Lots of programs, yes.
Okay, well, since Robert noticed the dumbbell there, are they going to show us how strong they really are?
Oh, yes, yes,
okay.
Definitely.
Okay, what do they have planned?
They actually, I believe, awesome. this dumbbell here, they're going to show their strength. It's about...
How heavy is it?
Well, this actually right now is actually empty.
Oh.
So we can actually load it up to, the heaviest we can load it up to 300 pounds.
That?
Okay.
Wow.
And so lift it up with one, you know, you're going to bring it onto your shoulder, and you're only going to pressure it with one hand.
So it's about
right now it's empty because we don't want to drop 200 pounds in the studio.
Well,
so.
If it's empty, you shouldn't have told that everybody it was empty. And done it.
You go right ahead. I'll sing you a song as you do that.
It's actually 80 pounds empty, you know.
Empty is 80 pounds.
Oh, she
you know, you make yourself. This show worth watching, I swear, Trini. You're an amazing woman.
Well, when he said it was empty, I thought it was like plastic. There's nothing.
Notice
in there.
That I didn't get up. Because okay? I've been to the gym on those empty things. Yeah.
See,
and brother will probably pick it up like it's a feather, right?
You want to demonstrate?
Yes, please.
Oh, yeah.
I was hoping I could demonstrate, but no. That didn't work out so well.
Look at that. I mean, just...
They make it look very simple.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
So he's our former winner from last year.
He's an up-and-coming star.
HPD.
Wow.
Yes. And I don't know. I think you wanted... Maybe show your brute strength and carry... I'm sure you can carry Trini.
You guys want to carry Robert?
No. No. I my body is kapu during the daytime. I cannot be lifted. So.
But you can lift me.
Yeah, I'll hold your paper.
Okay.
Really? Seriously?
Well,
You're so brave, Trini.
Well, or stupid.
No. I want to say.
Okay. Are we really going to do this?
Wait, can I take a picture of this? Or is that not?
Power, you know. Learn this way. Question. Bring them back this way.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, no. Okay, really?
Wait, do I have insurance?
You have a husband.
You're
one,
safe.
One, two, three. Lean back.
Like, really?
Oh, you guys are amazing. That's terrific.
Wow, you guys are so strong. You saw the ice cream I just ate?
Yeah, I can feel it. I can feel it.
You can feel yes. it? Okay. Oh, boy. Thank you. At least I shaved my yeah. legs this week.
Yeah, you know, we'll talk about that on the next break.
Thank you all so much, and good luck to you. So you are last year's winner, and you're competing this year?
No, no, I'm actually the coach.
Oh, you're so the coach. Yeah.
This is your Haumana, then?
Yeah.
Yes.
Two.
Yes.
Wait, no.
Yes.
Maybe one more can go. Mary Monarch.
Yeah. I play your music.
I love it. Thank you so much. And good luck to you guys, to all the guys that are competing.
Yes. Thank you so much.
And thanks for being a part of that, because yes. I think it's a great thing.
Yes. Yeah.